Doctor, what a pleasant surprise.
Don't flatter yourself.
I'm sorry. It's just that it's been a while since I lost the council.
Yes, I'd love to catch up over Team Biscuit, but sorry, I have to save this town from you. So, if you could just surrender peacefully, we could all go home happy.
You know I'm not going to do that.
I was afraid you was going to say that. I'm sorry, but I can offer you no mercy. It must be so.
No. What have you done to me?
Oh no. Oh no. Whoa! What? In the name of... Doctor? Wait for me!
Never mind, no time to explain. We have unattended business to attend to.
So where do you think the hype
came? Waitress!
What?
Will you give me my damn chips? I've been waiting 30 minutes right now. And I don't know if you've noticed, my friend has just mystically appeared in this room. So I'm not waiting here for another half an hour for you just to give me my chips now. Just give me them. I got here. Anyway, as you were saying.
Where do you think the hypercube came from?
Gallifrey. It must have been from Gallifrey. I mean, with that Time Lord signature... I mean, it's from the Vite.
It seems to have ciphers on it. So, maybe if we can crack it, it might lead to a set of coordinates, because this isn't what they usually contain. Coordinates, but this has been encrypted.
But my theory is, this hypercube's travelled through multiple dimensions just to get to my TARDIS.
We need an answer.
They want us for something, I know that for most.
The hypercube must lead to Gallifrey. Come on,
wait. The thing is, it only translates to letters.
I've got it. I think I figured out how to crack this. Translate the number into a letter, add 4, translate it back into a number, do a few calculations.
Or we could just bang a few levers in my console.
That sounds a lot easier.
Jeez, but it takes so long to hurry up.
Well, I'm sorry, I'm not as young as you.
Well, you're only older by a couple of 100 years.
I don't care.
Fine, I'm just gonna sit here and eat my Jammy Dodger and wait.
Done it! Get in! Go 24.
Since I was about to eat a Jammy Dodger as well, okay? What's the code? What's the numbers? What should I know? What's the details?
Well, basically... The cipher leads us to the end.
The end, really? I heard about what happened.
It was horrible. But, on the bright side, we got rid of the Ender Dragon, and it's now...
Don't want to go and eat grass.
You'll be fine. We've been there before. Well, you've been there before in a past life, so...
technically...
Come on, let's go.
Do you think I can remember a couple of thousand years ago? I don't think so.
I'm
not a miracle worker.
That's the
sin that's hard as day to buy.
Get out them doors. Let's get out them doors.
And you did not notice this chest here before.
Well, it's a gigantic hole. I doubt you would notice much in it.
I'm going to look in this chest. You just do environmental scans and stuff.
Great. I get stuck with the bomb trap.
Yeah. You're older. Anyway, as you said, I'm younger, so...
Is there anything in that chest?
Great. There's another... Hypercube. I'm just not excited to wait again.
Hey, give it here. I updated my sonic screwdriver, so I downloaded the Ciphers language, so I can decode it right here, right now. Oh no.
What's a no?
The cipher, it leads to the Titanic.
I'm not going there.
Yes you are.
I found the chest.
You.
Don't you mean good news? We found the Hypercube.
You notice where we are? We're in the engine room. The water's rising.
Oh no! Don't. The hands are not the way to do it.
My TARDIS.
What are we gonna do?
Quickly, grab my arm.
Let's go.
Give me the cord. Give me the cord.
Justify 1963. Go. Let's go.
I have not been more drenched in my life.
You have a point.
Well, why are we here?
I don't know. Well, it seems like a town of some sort, so...
Doctor, read the sign. It says London.
Wait a minute. Oh my gosh. This is London as it was being built. Anyway, we can't dawdle. Don't freak out. But I kind of hacked your TARDIS.
You forgot about me. You always do. But it doesn't matter. Thank you, Grandfather. Even though my time is near, I found my one true love. Even though I'll never see you again, I know the snort will get to you. Not having great grandkids, I'm telling you that.
Do you mind if I have this note?
Sure.
It means a lot to me.
It means a lot to me, but not having grandkids.
Come on, let's get back to the house quickly. I'll decipher this on the way.
He was a true love. I don't know who he is.
Brian?
You really are an idiot, Doctor. And to think, this plan could never be possible if you hadn't have gone and collected the hypercubes for me. Ultimate power is within my grasp, and it's all thanks to you. Here, how about I give you a constellation prize? Enjoy being banished to a second dimension.
No, this isn't happening.